How did I get on Adidas? My really good friend who works for Adidas, he like used to be a team rider in the team. And I was skating this indoor park in Stuttgart one day. And he just came in and I like never met him before. But I knew who he was. And we were just skating and he like asked me if I wanted Adidas shoes. Like if I wanted shoes, because I had like Adidas from another friend that they were really fucked up. And he like gave me a new pair. And I was just like, hey, what is that? Why is he giving me shoes? So weird. And then he asked me to go film with him. Yeah, and that's how like the whole thing started. I like went skating with him and I went to dinner with the ex-team manager from Adidas. And yeah, and since that day I like been on a team. I was Flo on a German team and then I was skating for a Europe team. And I guess they like hooked me up and pushed me on the US team, the global team, I guess. Since that, he's been like my best friend and he's like the boss now, I guess. He's like my boss now.
So that works out, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty cool that it like worked all out and we never really like planned to like work together or something, but it just all turned out that we all like grew up in the same family, I guess. He would be like my daddy on trips. Cause like I was underage and he went to my house, talked to my parents, and like my parents let him sign this paper that says that he was responsible for me, like on trips and shit. And yeah, that's how it all started, man. Yeah, like riding for Adidas is really sick because I get to meet a lot of people. Like I get to go if I want to like NBA games, because it's all like owned by Adidas. So I just call up Yasha and he hooks me up with tickets.
But
basketball's good. I'd rather watch soccer, man.